Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. I hope you all are doing well. So I recently went to India International Trade Fair, which is an annual fair which is set up at Pragati Maidan, New Delhi from November 14 to 27. If you want to know more about that fair, then please check my previous video which is all about the trade fair. And if you want to visit it, then I have included some tips and some important points that you need to keep in your mind before visiting the fair. Talking about today's video, I will be showing you what all I purchased from that fair. So let's begin. The first thing that I purchased is this diya holder. This is in a black color and is in metal. You can place a original diya inside it, like the real diya, or you can place an LED diya. So the person gave this LED diya along with this. So you can simply place it and you can put it anywhere in your home. So this looks really nice when the lights are off and the reflections come from this these heart-shaped holes. This was 400 rupees. So this is my first purchase. My second purchase is from the same stall, and this is this decorative piece in metal. This is a small plate with the flower print. I really like this. This is quite heavy. I have a similar kind of a plate in bigger size but different pattern. And this will look really nice on a side stool with some other things, like with this candle holder, diya holder, any other things. So yeah, this is my second purchase. This was for 150 rupees. My third purchase is again a decorative item, which is this really pretty peacock. This is, I'm not sure of what material it is made up of, but it looks really pretty. And this one was for just rupees 20. I got this from Sara's stall. So yeah, this is my third purchase. My next purchase are these pair of earrings, which are really pretty. These are the earrings that I got from Nagaland stall. These are Tassel earrings and they are really soft. What I really like about these earrings is that the finishing of these earrings are really nice. Like the tassels and everything is so nice. Also the color and plus this metal detailing over here. So yeah, these are something I'm loving and I'm looking forward to wear them with a really nice dress. So yeah, these were for 100 rupees from a Nagaland stall in Hager No. These chappals are my next purchase and I got them from Hager No. 11. They are really gorgeous and in a beautiful pink color. You can tie it up. So these are basically tied up Rajasthani chappals. And look at this. This is something really different and compared to the ordinary jutis or the anguthe wali chappals that you get. So these are really flat but really pretty. And they had more color options in this. So if you want it in blue, green or red color, you can get it in that color too. So I'm really looking forward to wear them with a long skirt and with a nice kurti. So yeah, these will go really well with it. And they were just for rupees 250. Next up is something that my mother got for herself, and this is this beautiful kurti. This is actually a cloth material from which you can make a kurti. This is from Assam stall and look at the color of this kurti. I mean, so pretty. And also the embroidery, or what you call it, this is so pretty. This is a dark green color and this will go so well with the black leggings. So yeah, this is what my mother got for herself. This was for 600 rupees from Assam stall in Hager No. 7. Yeah, you need to visit Hager No. 7 because you get some really awesome stuff in that particular hanger. They are the emporiums from different states as well, and some of the khadi products or saris products as well. I got my chappals from the same hanger as well. Next is something that we got from Tamil Nadu Emporium, and it is this towel. So So these towels are something that you can carry whenever you are traveling to some place instead of carrying your normal towels that are pretty thick and don't fit in the suitcase. And I'm a person who don't like using the towels that the hotels give. So you can carry these thin towels. This is a full size towel from Tamil Nadu stall. So this was for 180 rupees. Then from Tamil Nadu stall only, we got this masala, Sambar Masala. I'm not sure about the price. I'm not at all sure about the price, for what price it was. And also this masala, I don't know what masala this is. Is this Kali Mirch? I'm not sure, whatever it is. So my mother got these two masalas from Tamil Nadu stall as well. Then from the Kerela stall, I got these banana chips. So if you go to Kerela or you go to Kerela Emporium or any stall of Kerela, you should definitely get these banana chips because they are really tasty. My brother already had eaten half of these. So yeah, these were for 75 rupees. You can get a bigger size packet too. So yeah, this is what I got from Kerela stall. Then I got this photo frame fridge magnet from a random stall at trade fair. I really like this print and it will look really nice if I will put a family photograph here and I will put it up on my fridge. So yeah, this is how the fridge magnet looks like. This was for 30 rupees. And a keyring from that same random shop. This pom-pom is very soft and I'm loving it. I'll put it up in my college bag and it look really nice. And here's a teddy bear too. This was for 30 rupees. Then from Nagaland stall only I got these flower sticks. So in trade fair you get a lot of flowers, artificial flowers, and the prices per stick, like 30 rupees per stick, 50 rupees per stick or so on. And you will find everyone carrying these flowers in their hands. So these are must purchase. You can get a lot of varieties in them, but I like these ones. So these are 1, 2, 3, 4 sticks and these were for 30 rupees each. So 30 rupees per stick. And you have 3 flower buds in each stick. So this looks really nice and she packed it really well too. So this was for 30 rupees each and 2 colors. I mixed the colors purple and orange. So 2 sticks for orange and 2 of purple. And I was also getting a lot of compliments for these flowers when I was carrying it around the fair. And a lot of people came to me and asked me from where I got them. So if you want to have them too, so get them from Nagaland stall. Next thing that I got is this Gajjak. So these are different from the normal pitti that you get. This is made up of mungfali. So he made me taste it and I quite liked it. So I purchased these pitti. This was for 180 rupees for 250 grams from Hager No. 18, which is of international countries. But there was this random stall selling Gajjaks as well. So yeah, this is what I also got. And along with this, I got these 2 packets of namkeens from Bikano. And they had set up a stall, a Bikano stall. And I got one is a natkeen, fried spicy coated peanuts. And another one are mutter masala. So these were for 20 rupees each. But if you will purchase 6, they were for 100 rupees. So 20 rupees off in purchasing 6 packets. So guys, these are all the things that I purchased from trade fair this year. And I am planning to go to trade fair next year too because I miss some of the things that I did not purchase and I don't have a lot of time to go back again to trade fair. And my mom is really interested to go again, but I'm like, no, I don't want to go because I was so tired after coming back. We literally spent 6 to 7 hours there and that is the time you actually need because the area of trade fair is so big that you will need a lot of time to completely explore it. And we actually missed some of the hangars and stalls and we only covered the ones which were really popular or we felt like we should go in them. So if you are going to trade fair, you really need to have a lot of time and you need to have a lot of energy as well because after coming back I was like dying. So yeah. So that's it. I am really looking forward to go to this fair next year too. If you live in Delhi, then you should definitely go to this fair. So guys, I hope you liked this video. If you did, then please give this video a big thumbs up. Share this video with your friends, comment and subscribe to my channel. Also watch my previous video, which is a complete ultimate guide to the Indian International Trade Fair. Also 2 subscribers, 200 subscribers. So please go and subscribe it right now so that I can enjoy my first very tiny milestone and I can organize a giveaway for you guys as well. Also follow me on Instagram because I'm quite active there. You can find the link to it in my description box. Thank you so much for watching. See you in my next video. Till then, bye. Take care.